We've got to find a way to break the secret alliance between Santa Blanca and Unidad. Start digging in Media Luna. Get me some intel we can use.
It.
Were you hoping for something fancy?
It's El Comandante. I was expecting muscle.
It don't got racing stripes, but it might have muscle under the hood.
I suppose. Proceed with caution.
We got a grunt all by his lonesome, by the helipad.
The drone is up. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Copy. Relaying enemy locations now.
Target's marked. Just say the word. Let me get into position.
Target acquired.
Tangos are marked. What's the word?
Hold up. There's a weapons case here. Here's a flash crash for these hombres.
Bray's going for the noisemaker.
See how they like a simulator. Throwing a simulator.
That's one tango down.
I'm asking the rebels to draw their attention.
Copy, amigo. A fire team will move into position.
A copy.
Copy that. A fire team will be right there.
What the hell are you doing? Take cover! Down! Get down! Chopper!
This This'll go nice with my boots. Tell me something good or I blow a canal through your head.
Tranquilo, tranquilo. I have something very good. El comandante has taken a Santa Blanca lieutenant for prisoner. He's using him for information on the cartel. El comandante, he searches for the cartel weaknesses.
Where's this prisoner now?
He's in a convoy, being transported to headquarters.
Espérate, cabrón!
Buckle up, people.
I'm in. Let's go.
Thank you.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later.
Unidad Patrol headed our way.
Got eyes on a rebel radio. Let's fire it up.
Gonna bring in a lot of SP. Like ringing the dinner bell for those fuckers. Looks like they're feeling froggy.
Found the location for an airdropped care package. Let's go see if it's still there. Deploying drone. We've got a target carrying submachine guns. I call the rebels for a diversion. I'm calling for indirect fire.
We copy. Fire for effect.
Spotted us.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
I'm in. Let's go. That was a rebel, dude.
Transmitiendo desde Bolivia.
Esto es Radio Santa Blanca.
There's a cartel commendation here. Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
Buenas, amigo. Here's your copter.
You've got to remember, this shit ain't about Ramon Feliz or computer hardware. This is about all those kids the cartel's been trafficking.
That the cartel is trafficking. For all we know, there are kids in the pipeline right now. There have got to be more than a few parents missing their kids. Why ain't none of them talking?
They must be. Your kid goes missing, you talk to the cops or somebody. The press.
Those parents ain't talking because they know. They know it's the cartel. And they know this corrupt government won't help them. All they have is us. That last shred of hope that those parents had that they'll see their kids again, we are what they've been hoping. Good work. I'll let the rebels know where it is so they can pick it up.
Whew. Here, I thought you might want us to carry the damn thing out of here ourselves.
I got it. I'll fly.
sniper up in the tower. Sniper, top of the tower.
Roger. Let me get a good sight line.
Drone is airborne.
Roger that. Target guard. The target.
I got a third target. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
That guy's history. Got an alarm. Reinforcements won't be flying in anytime soon. We got the alarms.
That's 10 targets. We have light panels over here.
They got a generator over here. Want to shut off their lights? Yo, grunt with a submachine gun. Near the docks.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Hang back, that tango might spot you.
Rebels for some indirect fire. I called for rebels to draw their attention. I called Pakatori for some reinforcements.
Tango's heard the blast. They're looking for trouble.
There.
Roger that. Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss.
Just checking in, Karen. At an outpost in Benegas, we played host to a squad of Unidad troops who just tussled with some rebels. The rebels have been smart, picking off a couple of troops, making the soldiers chase them a little ways, then picking off a couple more. Two or three rifles can do a lot of damage that way, especially in terrain as rough as this. Those hombres who don't get shot get beat up by the landscape. You know, Unidad might be looking rough right now, but I don't see these rebels reaching any kind of victory without a little bit of conventional warfare. It'd be nice if the U.S. could step in and lend a hand, but these days it takes a lot for America to put boots on the ground. It'll take theater. Something really dramatic with an all-star cast. If something like that happened, something that could get the attention of the news crews, then you might see some American troops in Bolivia.
Fuckers trying to lose me? Closing ranks.
Let's go.
Contacto con el enemigo. Salgan del servicio. A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Tenemos una explosión. Coordinando actualización de búsqueda.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
I'm moving to position.
Need to get to a better position.
Going on.
Tango down. Let me find a good position. Clear. Bad guys in the area.
Deploying drone. Here's target number 5. I've called the rebels for a diversion.
Looks like we've riled them up. Okay, we're still good. Back it up, they're gonna see you. We rattled somebody's cage.
Go on, I'll be right with you.